Hello, welcome to this review. I'm not reviewing this CLM60 from Coldbore, this tiny light. I'm reviewing the Lantern softbox that comes with it, or you can buy separately for this. It's this Burins mount. First of all, I'm going to take it out, then I'm going to do a review of it. So I'm going to put this light to one side. So it seems I've got two for some reason, which is fantastic. I only paid for one, but I've got two. I'm not going to complain about that. So I'm going to put this one to the side and I'm just going to focus on this one here. Here we have a bag to put everything in. Excellent. So what we've got here is we've got an inflator. I can see it's USB-C powered. Got a USB-C lead here. This is A to C. Here we have some sort of valve again. More valve things. A set of instructions. They're going to be useful. And I am actually going to read them. Another valve again. And here we have the lantern itself. I've now set the lantern up and I'm using the Coldbore CL60M on 1%, and we can just see just how powerful the Coldbore is and how much light is given out by this lantern, even just at 1%. Look at this.